here.
Over here.
Look closer.
Look closer.
I'm here.
I'm here.
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 Over here.
Over here.
Over here.
Look closer.
Look closer.
I'm here.
There's a fog bank rolling in, Robert. We'll be on guard tonight. Last time I saw fog like this, there were 3 ships came aground on those sandbanks. Always shifting, always moving, like tonight's fog. We should tell Drake right away.
Leave Drake be. He's not himself tonight. I'll stoke that new boiler. The light will not fail. You keep the foghorn going from the lamp gallery, and I'll keep the boiler burning. Never had this problem with oil.
Robert, what's wrong with Drake? He hasn't been right since the other night. What was it he saw? Something glowing, you said. Like a phantom out at sea. Do you think we should contact the mainland? What about the telegraph machine?
Drake has it in his cupboard, and he's locked the door, mumbling to himself he was. Whatever he saw made him queer in the head. We must let Damarian know. But his cupboard is sealed. Security lock.
I know the numbers. Something to do with his children. But, there's a letter code too. Only he knows that, the letter.
We'd have to make do. Create a signal from the beach. Damarian should be watching. He's entertaining some artist tonight. A cartographer. Draws maps and stuff.
You think they could help us? It's worth a try, ain't it? I don't like this fog.
Shh, lad. There's someone coming. I heard a footfall on the stair.
Must be Drake, Robert. It is Drake, isn't it? But what's that glow? That's no lamp.
Hide yourself, James, quick. In that cupboard.
But what's wrong? Why are you so afraid?
I know who you are, Benjamin Parker, and I know what you did. I can see you behind the door.
Thank you. Can you help us? It's you again. I remember you from before. Thank you for coming back. It is you, isn't it? We were in the lighthouse. I was scared. I couldn't help it. Please don't leave. There's no hope for me. Or Robert. Leave this place. Take the girl with you. Tell her I'm sorry. I should never have called for her. I was wrong. So wrong. Save yourself. Save your friend. She is an innocent in this. She should never have come here. It's my fault, you see. I called to her. In her dreams, I called to her. I thought she could help. But it's all been for naught.